Brought to you by WikiVidi Documentaries. Koen Verwaage. Koen Verwaage is a Dutch speed skater and inline speed skater. At the end of the skating season 2008-09, he made a transfer from the Jong Oranje team of the National Skating Union to the commercial team of TVM. Verwaage is the current holder of the Dutch record at the 1,500 meters distance. Biography. On the 30th of December 2007, he skated his first 10 kilometers race at the Dutch All-Round Championships at the Karting Ice Track in Groningen. He finished the tournament in a fifth position, which resulted in qualification as first reserve skater for the European All-Round Championship in Kolomna. This was a remarkable accomplishment, because he was a junior at that moment, and posted faster times than Sven Kramer did at the same age. Later in the same season, he participated in the World Junior Championships in Chongchon. He won the silver medal just behind his teammate Jan Blokhuizen and in front of his other teammate Burden de Vries. It was the first time since 1997 that all medals were captured by skaters from the same country. At the Dutch All-Round Championships 2009, Verwaage finished fourth, partly due to his strong improvement of his 10 kilometers personal record, and qualified for the European All-Round Championships. Despite a fall on the 500 meters, he managed to finish the tournament in 12th position. His season was crowned with a victory on the World Junior Skating Championships, where he won the 3,000 meters, the 5,000 meters, the all-round title, and the team pursuit. Because of these outstanding results, he won the Egbert van Overijme Wedijing Award for the best young Dutch skater. At the 2014 Olympics Games, Verwaage finished second in the 1,500 meters event, after finishing only 0.003 seconds behind Zbigniew Brodka. On July 14, 2015, he announced leaving Team Corendon after one season. Brought to you by WikiVidi Documentaries. Would you like to know more?